You know, this whole thing took about 4.5 hours roughly with sauce time and everything, maybe a little over that, but I'm gonna tell you it was worth every second. Next thing we're gonna do is go ahead and make a cut here and taste one of these.